What's up, BNL squad? So today we have another vlog for you guys. I know, don't mention my hair, it's a mess. So the first thing we're gonna be doing is we're going to the Shedd Aquarium and we're gonna show you guys obviously our little trip there. And then after the Shedd, me, Lupe, and my parents, we are going to the sugar factory. I've never been there before, so I have no idea what it is or what it like. All I know is that it's nothing but sugar, and you already know I can't wait. I'm excited.
But other than that, we will see you guys there.
Deuces. Bye.
Everybody's doing a great job, so thank you all. Appreciate it. Lots of room to spread on out. Come on, check it out. Take pictures, take video, all that you want. Once again, you can have a different place out there.
Yeah. All the three from here.
How deep do you think?
Friends, my name is Brian. If you have any questions, do not hesitate to ask. It could be about these animals. It could be about a specific animal, like where to find them. Yeah. That's why I don't want to be saying, oh, that's not the last one.
Yeah. I'm sure it's down here too.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
You should ask him, be like, so if I jump in when I'm done. That's crazy. 38 feet deep.
You give it a shot, you lose a button.
It was swimming on its back right now.
There's a
thing
down there.
Mm-hmm. We should go do that.
Oh, you just got him coming up.
I did?
Yeah. He's right here. What?
If it's so deep, why is it right at the top?
Okay, good luck.
Because you said it has to be deep for the balloon.
Go ahead.
These are all balloons.
Oh, these are dolphins.
Yeah, but they're shaved as
well. He said over there is 18. That's 16.
No, he said 20 over there.
Oh, yeah, 20, 18, and then 30. Eight.
Over there on that side, I seen one.
And then there's more on that side.
Those are dolphins. Why does it make that sound? I don't know. I thought they're all dolphins.
Welcome to the jungle.
An exit, I think.
Oh, come here, Julian.
What is it?
Julian.
Let's go this way.
There it is.
Look.
exists.
Look, the dolphins.
He wasn't lying. Starfish. You seen the starfish? The snake? Not a snake, what? Oh.
What's that?
These things are dangerous. That's the mantis shrimp. Look at these. Do they really sting?
Yeah, when you touch the legs.
See those? You see those, man?
What is that? A sea monster?
The eels?
So mean.
It tastes nasty.
I think is the...
I think those are the ones that are on the floor.
Oh. Hey guys, it's Patrick.
Look at the fish on the rocks. They're just all chilling on top.
I think they're dead. I think every fish is dead. Eels?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
they scared me. I was like, that's a big spider on the glass. Right here. Look at that starfish.
Look at that big thing in the back.
You see how big that starfish is?
Huh? Come here. Oh! Look at that big thing.
See? An octopus?
Yeah,
he's under. Yeah. You see the octopus?
Octopus where?
Sleeping in the back.
Oh. Ew.
Tasmanian crab. Is these the isopods?
That shit's cold. What do you mean
that? Ah, those are disgusting. Isopods? Look at them. They're giant like bugs, like beetles.
They're supposed to be cold, maybe.
Look at this one sleeping.
It's sleeping with his mouth open. This one's cold too. It's a red one. Oh, just went in here.
What the? How is that, Willow?
What?
Oh, look, he's getting...
The turtle's trying to escape.
What is that? That's where a lot of people are, like catfishes.
Where did you see the dead bug?
Here's the sea monster, guys.
I'm talking about over there on top of the rock. It looks like it's just laying there.
Oh. Uh-huh.
By the filter.
That's the movie.
Garg?
This thing?
Baby sea monster.
That is. He's with a big mouth.
You go fishing.
Look at his mouth. What?
Where? Yes, this one. But
look at the dogs.
But it goes off of how many animals?
Yeah, I guess you prefer them here than out in the wilderness.
Do dogs? Do they eat them? Do the dogs eat them?
Uh-uh. Look, they have their food.
A lot of eating.
Look at ready.
Yo, that looks hot.
Snapping, the alligator snapping turtles.
Yeah.
Another one on the log.
There at the top. The head's
grow.
What kind is that?
It says right there on the floor.
Or dirty. Old or dirty.
Look at the legs. He's just like, I need
to. Oh, that feels so good.
And then you feel something bite you?
And the rock.
The bearded dragon?
It's a spiny-headed tree lizard.
It looks like a bearded.
What in the world?
You can see his mouth. He's following the foam.
Puffer fish. He's already puffed up. He's mad.
Miss Puff. This is where the sword thing is.
Oh, look, there's more on. I don't know if this one. Oh, look.
What? The smalls? The turtles. Oh, the big old fish.
Oh, look at the other turtle.
Piranhas, pups. These were my dad's pets.
Hi.
Your piranhas.
Oh yeah. They're the piranhas.
How come they don't eat each other?
They feel.
Look at the little fish.
With the little fish.
Just start talking to you. Looks like you're gonna talk.
Yeah, how's it going?
Thank you.
It's on the way soon though.
Okay guys, so we're about to eat here real quick. We got macaroni burgers. Yeah, see you guys after.
Alright guys, so it's the next day and we forgot to make an outro for the video yesterday. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video and make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and turn on your post notification bell so you get notified every time we post a new video. Bye guys.